swimming the armor. And this is the armor again. Okay, you have successfully traced the Romulus virus from a Colombian rebel faction to an arms dealer named Manuel Vergara and to a terrorist organization named Prometheus. You have also destroyed a shipment of the virus coming into the United States aboard a Seaward Star. Now you must meet with Sam Gladstone at the Armory, a secret field cell of the shop. He will debrief you on the just completed mission, fill you in on the Prometheus organization, and give you the next mission.
I'm busy, leave me alone.
Sorry, we're closed.
I'm just looking for a copy of Days of Fire.
Sorry, it's out of print.
I was told I could special order it.
I think I can help you.
Sam, good to see you. Taylor.
It's good to see you too, John.
Hello, John. Follow me. We've got work to do. Taylor tells me your mission was a success. The two of you managed to take out the virus on the Seaward Star. Well done.
Thanks. It was touch and go for a while, but we got the job done.
I would expect nothing less from you, old friend.
What's with all the extra security around here?
The shop's armory in Santa Monica was taken out recently. I thought you'd heard about it.
Well, in my defense, I've been kind of busy.
So you have.
Somebody's a traitor.
Investigation is still pending. Our agents still aren't sure what happened. In the meantime, we can't be too careful.
Vergara seemed to know a great deal about the shop. And about me. I don't really see how he got so much information. Could the two incidents be connected?
You suspect an inside job, John? A mole?
It's just a hunch I have. But it could be.
Sounds like something for internal affairs. I'll get them to look into it right away.
Good idea. As you said, we can't be too careful. Our research department is trying to make sense of this whole mess with Prometheus, Vergara, and the Seaward Star. The top brass really wants to take out this Prometheus group immediately. Based on what we've seen so far, they're extremely dangerous.
Sam and I have been coordinating with research and our field agents on this one, John. I think we may have something.
We discovered that Manuel Vergara has ties to this man, Alexei Nashrad.
Nashrad is ex-KGB, John. Extremely dangerous. This is the only photo we have of him on file.
I've seen him before. He was at Vergara's mansion in Colombia. He got into a limo and left the compound just as we arrived.
We also have the lab report from Pureza. We've entered the lab's finding with the keyword Romulus in the FBI's carnivore database. Intensive research brought back mostly Roman mythological references, most notably Prometheus. But something in the search didn't fit.
We've determined that Romulus is indeed the code name for the mutagen used on Pereza. When we cross-referenced Romulus and Prometheus, we started getting references to something called the Gemini virus. Our agents ran a trace and discovered that this so-called Gemini virus is actually a two-part strain, composed of Romulus and another unknown element, Remus.
Yeah, we're speculating that Remus is a sister virus, but we have no idea what it does.
I don't like the sound of that.
Our research hit was at a dead end when the carnivore taps turned up an email that mentioned Prometheus and, more importantly, Remus. According to the email, Remus is currently in development in Hong Kong. We've even got an address.
Who sent the email?
Someone with the net name Deviant One. That's all we know.
Whoever Deviant One is, they've successfully masked their identity from the Carnivore program and the FBI. The identity trace failed.
So how do we know this Deviant One guy is legit?
We don't. Unfortunately, it's the only lead we have.
Good point. When do we leave?
You're on your own on this one, John. I'm going to stay here and help Sam find out more about Romulus and Deviant One. I'm also going to see if we can find out how Alexei and Ashrod fits into the picture.
We've arranged transportation for you to Hong Kong. Everything's set to go.
I'll let you know if we find anything.
I'll do the same.
Be careful, John.
You too.
Okay, Hong Kong mission briefing then. The SoF has been digging into the Prometheus threat and determined that not only are they responsible for the Romulus virus, but there is evidence of a Remus virus. The Remus virus is believed to be the second strain of a so-called Gemini virus. Recent information uncovered by the SoF places the development of the Remus virus in Hong Kong. It is believed that an unknown person with a net name Deviant One may be responsible for the creation of the virus. Your mission is to locate the warehouse mentioned by Madeline Taylor as the originating location of the email describing the Gemini virus. Once there, you'll find any information you can on the second strain, Remus, and if possible, locate Deviant One. Resistance is suspected to be minimal. What the heck? This is an interesting setup. Going with the grenade launcher, huh? Okay. Start the mission.
Some transportation. I think I need to have a word with my travel agent. Transportation. I think I need to have a word with my travel agent.
Okay.
Ah!
foothold.
Holy shit, I'm almost dead. Didn't expand. Okay. Had like no chance in heck to switch then. Okay. Get too close to the door, it's up, but I don't know why he didn't open the door that time. Did he get the hell up down there? That moved only up. And again. Serious? How many does he have? I can see where they're coming from. I just hear somebody saying something and then it's like...
See you, Mobile!
It feels like I got attacked from some other direction at the same time, though. He walked out the first time, and after that he hasn't walked out. These freaking grenades, man. Part again, over and over.
See me, don't feel.
There was somebody up there. I suspected it. Is it all the whole shots missing? How the heck did you survive all the? Hate when enemies just spawns out of nowhere from behind. Like, there's no way you can avoid them. coming in from every freaking direction. Let's go over there, there's no point then. But that is just a different way to get up on. Seems to be just a different way to get up there. Less. Set up for himself. He was this way. What the heck, man? And a sniper. Ran in one direction all of a sudden, somebody shoot me from behind, then a sniper. question here is then where we are supposed to be going. Up there, we have a sniper and I got shot in the back and some stupid young tin. Snipers, man. Almost a whole clip and nothing hit him. What the actual heck? Somebody behind there. Oh, he died last time because he. Interesting, that one. Question now though, where are we supposed to be going in all this? I guess that way. Some health! Freaking fast, man. point taking those up. Adults. Sneaking out of freaking right behind. Okay, let's see what this will be. Same from yet the one. With a bloody mess.
Hey, don't summon. Seal me, McBeal.
Save after all that. What if I'm supposed to blow that up?
Hey, don't stop. Wait. Cheers.
Good lady. He's like putting a whole clip in there and he's still in there. So much in that trying to kill one guy. Refuse to die. Wonder if we could have gone the other way then. We have a lot of ammo over here. This looks like the other way around it all. This is friendly. Who's me? Hello? Yeah. Oh, shit. Okay. Sorry. Lady, do you mean to shoot you in the boobs? Shit. See shit. Picked up the weapon. Stop. Okay, where is this? I know it took 3 shots then. Kill me then? Did somebody spawn behind me? He threw that grenade past me. How the heck can he still? Oh.
A dead end. Or is it?
Them, so I don't have to redo this. This is what I don't like. Enemies spawning from behind. No freaking reason whatsoever. Running around with a bag in the air.
Take me.
Oh my god. They're good at using the grenades, I have to say, in this game. What's that? There'll be somebody up there hiding. Looking for them. Not shotgun shells. Hoping for some help for armor. Get some help over here. Let's go after the markings. I heard your footsteps. Okay, save there.
One more.
Many on them around. Asshole. Nice. Okay, let's see which way to go. Snipers are not as OP as in Total Fortune 1. Those enemies, snipers, man. Just open the door and poop! If I had that been me looking at that one, I would have been dead already. At least that's better. Supposed to get on the sun and jump over. Let's try. I won't be able to get up there, no? And invisible wall, yay. Like spawning way up there, it's like just wondering. That was a fail from my side, or if it really was. Can I get on it now? For jumping too far. Ah. Me being bad. Ah! Just comes running out, shoots through all my armor and health, and yes, one shotgun. Shot me through the freaking crate before I can even see him. And the game is being a shit. Does it ever... I am like a floor down. Oh my god, what the heck is this? That grenade hitting me. Why isn't it jumping? Oh my god. Pressing jump like crazy. Okay, let's save them after all that hassle.
Ah!
the heck did I die from? Oh, I walk into the fire. Duh. Oh, because now I know it's gonna be this stupid part 10. It's a dead end. Locate the warehouse. Would have thought this would be it. Because I can't do anything here. I have to go buy those burning cars. And the way to do that is getting up there. I shouldn't have jumped down. God damn it. So we have to do all this jumping and did all that other part totally unnecessary. And of course that grenade landed perfectly by us.
Fence.
Exit market.
This alley must lead to the warehouse. Oh, come on, you can't just get a shot off like that. Comes out running like a nutcase. Saw him over there, but that was too late for me to do anything about it. This alley must lead to the warehouse.
Hearing him coming. And of course there was somebody up there.
This alley must lead to the warehouse.
Needed. Yes. Get up there. No. What's that? Come on. Oh, is he not hitting? whole clip he has wasted now. Can you hit so quick, man? Oh my god, it's so fast running. Oh. Just wanna run off and take cover there. Okay. Another one. How the heck, man? Oh. So annoying. Come on. Now, of course, they came out. This guy. Okay, let's do a save here so I don't have to do that semi part over and over. Steps. And come out. There was a grenade coming down too. Like, okay. Armor. That's good. That level. Like they're freaking silent footsteps. How the heck do you get it there when you weren't even in that spot, though? Oh my god. Oh my god, how long is that gonna last now? Oh my god. Ah! Great. Okay, because this part seems just silly. Thank you. nothing that we need. Currently, at least. To climb up to that, I think.
Valuables here. Some of this stuff looks priceless.
Somebody walking. Sounds like somebody else was coming.
Come on.
Oh boy. Saving them. All of a sudden I hear footsteps. Stops passing out over there. Where was that from? Hard part is gonna be over there or there. Okay. You didn't throw a grenade there. Okay.
喂，咁呢个 Remus 毒病毒系做啲乜嘢嘅？我真系唔明白噶嘛。
Except those who Remus always do. Basically, we have programs to set up and spread to every computer system in the world.
It's a single
computer virus.
搜寻并进入到每台呢个细电脑，咁呢个 Romulus、Prometheus 同埋 Gemini 呢个病毒呢，会将所有嗰啲小电脑嗰啲资料都删除到。
So that's it. Remus isn't an organism. It's a computer virus.
咁点解要删除嗰啲文件啫？
一旦呢个 Remus 侵入全世界每个民用、军用同埋政府资料库，所引起嘅混乱可以阻止任何人发展呢个消灭 Romulus 嘅软体啦。
我哋可以利用佢榨取全球数十亿 Remus 呢个病毒索性性强，我哋可以利用佢搜寻任何资料随意删除。到嗰阵时候啊，乜嘢都系可以噶啦。
Not if I have anything to say about it.
Okay, so what do we need to do now then? Destroy the computer system, access the computer network, search for time.
I've got to get this terminal working.
Hacking skills. we got had. Prison, unknown location. You have learned that Remus is a computer virus and the second part of the Gemini virus mentioned by Prometheus.Remus will infect computers and wipe out anything pertaining to Romulus, the biological agent. When this happens, people will not be able to work out an antidote quickly enough to help the leaders at the World Trade Summit. Prometheus can blackmail the world for billions of dollars for the cure. You've been captured, however, since you were totally immersed in trying to download the Remus virus. You must escape, regain a computer disk, and get it to the shop so the antidote can be made.
Welcome back to the land of the living, Mr. Mullins.
Where am I? Who are you?
My name is Ran Ningong, but you may call me Deviant One.
Deviant One? But you're the one who...
Sent you on this wild goose chase? Yes. Brilliant, don't you think?
Yeah, ingenious. So why bring me here? Why not simply leave us in the dark?
Oh, you're far too resourceful to run around unchecked, Mr. Mullins. I admire your handiwork in Colombia, and sinking that liner with our lovely little virus on it. That wasn't very nice now, was it?
So what are you planning to do with me?
I say we kill him right now. Not yet, fool. We have to find out what he knows first.
You're so right, my dear. John Mullins leaves.For now, we don't dare compromise our operative on the inside until we find out what he knows.
Operative on the inside? Do you honestly think I'm going to tell you people anything?
No, I don't expect you will. Not at first, anyway. But our people can be extremely persuasive, if you know what I mean. You'll talk. You'll tell us whatever we want to know. And then, John Mullins...You will die.
Somebody has got fried.
Mr. Nashran, what a pleasant surprise.
You are sure you can get Mullins to talk?
If he knows anything...He'll talk.
See that he does. This is a critical phase of our operation. We have to protect the insider at all costs. I expect a full report when you're finished.
Of course.
When you're finished, kill him.
With pleasure.
Let's go. We've got unfinished business to attend to.
Four step. You can flush.
I don't know who you are, friend, but I owe you one.
The name is Wong. Wong Xiangming.
John Mullins.
All right, enough with the introductions. Let's get the hell out of this hole.
Okay. Like a good, plan.
Grab that weapon. Move!
Use it.
At least my equipment is still intact.
We're gonna need more firepower to get out of here in one piece.
Yeah, I'm open to suggestions.
I'm pretty sure they keep their weapons in a closet in the side office. I heard one of the guards talking about it.
Let's go then.
If this is a side office or... Oh my god, this is taking forever to... check. Guess I was correct, sir.
Watch for guards while I get this door open.
You got it!
When you walk on broken glass. Come on, there was one in that corner too. Oh. Freaking every single corner there.
Oh.
any prisoners. What the hell? Hello? Can't open the freaking door. This thing, I don't know. They have to open it. Okay, let's see. He didn't die. What the heck, man? Seen any ammo for that one. Got some ammo points. More weapons. Okay. There is some... God damn it. We need is couldn't be anybody in here. Some armor. Weird that we couldn't get out of that way then. Sure, nobody can come that way. Oh, we got this one. We got four. Oh, we got grenades only. Big open area. Hmm. the torture gang. Scope your prison, recover a toolkit and armor solved. Hard to know where to go and cover because this game has a tendency to spawn enemies right behind you. Got to update the title. It was like the first time we doing it.